Hello everyone. This video helps bring clarification on how and when to use the access function for NumPy arrays and Pandas data frames. So let's get started. A simple way to remember this idea is to think of a log as either a data frame or a NumPy array. How you cut the log using an axe will help you remember the concept of access equal to 0 or access equal to 1. Let's start with access equal to 0. A simple way to remember this is to equate 0 with a down. Think of it as chopping a log using an axe into two vertical pieces. Each row element of the column is transformed using a function when you apply access equal to 0. Similarly, when you say access equal to 1, a simple way to remember this is by equating 1 with across. Think of it as chopping a log using an axe into two horizontal pieces where each column element of the row is transformed using a function when you say access equal to 1. Let's look at an example on how access is used in NumPy arrays. I first create a NumPy array with two rows and three columns. In the first case, when I say access equal to 0, I apply the sum function on all rows of the columns. Think of it as chopping the log into three vertical pieces and then finding the sum of each piece. Thus, if you now consider the first column, which is 1 and 4, I calculate the sum of the first column, which is 5. Similarly, the sum of second column is 7 and the sum of third column is 9. And this is how I get the sum function when I do access equal to 0. When I do access equal to 1, now I am chopping the array into two horizontal parts and calculating the sum for each individual part. So in our case, the first part would be the sum of 1, 2, 3, which is 6, and the second part, which would be the sum of 4, 5, 6, which is 15. This is how access is used in NumPy. Now let's look at an example on how access is used in a Pandas data frame. I create a simple two column data frame with values as shown in the figure. My main objective is to calculate a column wise mean and a row wise mean. For the first objective, that is my column wise mean, I make use of access equal to 0, which gives me the mean of the first column, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the mean turns out to be 3 for the first column. Similarly, the mean turns out to be 5 for the second column. For my second objective, however, I want a row-wise mean for all the columns that are currently present in my data frame. So I make use of access equal to 1, which gives me mean for the first row. If you see the first row carefully, the values are 1 and 3. The mean of 1 and 3 is basically 2. So using access equal to 1, I get a row wise mean for all columns which are present. So this is how you make use of the access function. Hope now you won't ever make a mistake in using the access function wisely. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe to the channel to enjoy more such amazing videos.